was afraid of the Centurion. But I found an ancient scroll that explained the box could be used for other purposes. I must get to the box again. I must gain its immense powers and become invincible. Godlike! Faulkner will help me reach it. He'll also distract the Keeper, the only person who can stop me. As soon as I gain my powers, I'll destroy the Centurion for good, and the world will kneel before me.